Okay, official race at IMSA Detroit Belle Isle. It's only 10 GTEs in here and 5 GT3s, so just want to try and keep the car straight. And they need about 11 or 12 litres of fuel, I think.
Please, I don't think so. I don't think he's going to.
About to go green, stay focused. The pace car is in. Green flag, jets up, one, come.
Sorry, man, but... Oh, you flippin' idiot! Got a GT3 that's funny? What are you doing?! That's why I start in the back, that it's made up two full spots, pretty much.
You're an idiot, though, man. That was absolutely shocking driving.
Yeah, no comment, no. I hope you weren't talking at me, by the way.
No, not you, Tyler, Phil.
Oh, okay, I was thinking of that. I was like, I didn't do shit for once. For once.
Go right. The next
sorry to remain an idiot, man. You know the field's bunching up. Don't be so aggressive. Can be easily avoided. Yeah, I won't be so kind to you when I catch back up.
And,
as long as you don't kill me, I don't care what you do the other person.
The lead is fitting now. Okay, you're in second.
Thank you. Move, mate. Welcome back, Matthew. You bumped me and go hunting down the front, you can slow them down, leave my guess. Let me know. Yeah, I can let you buy on the street if you want. Thank you. Oh, one of them's going right here, watch out. The money's probably down the dirt. Thanks. Yeah, you're faster than me. If anything, you're going to go slow them down and let me catch up. All they did was light a fire under your ass anyways. He sure did, mate. Daniel, it'd be appreciated if you could be help out with this instead of making it hard.
Did you turn him around again?
you're one to talk, mate. He spun in front of me. I don't think he's the problem, you're the problem.
Yeah.
It's pretty sad when I've got damage from your crash, mate, and I'm still catching up to your hand over there.
Thank you.
got a slow car on the right. Go left.
Yeah, just dug up the inside like I was here.
Thank you.
No problem, you got a race coming.
Love your optimism.
Why? Fucking idiot. GTE is a fucking dumbass. At least it's half the car. And now you've ruined my fucking chance of getting a B license in this race too. Bill, did you fix the gap? Bullshit. Does no good driving on a GT3's ass and then fucking flash your lights and then you get out of the way following.
Car stop on the right.
Yeah, thanks to you, I'm at a fucking 8 times now.
My car, I mean, your luck.
Thank you.
Go right. Five laps of fuel.
Thank you.
Alright, got 15 minutes left, guys. 15 minutes.
Got a slow car on the left. Car on your left. Clear.
Thanks, Samuel.
Gonna park the car to the end. Well, I'm about to say it. That's why every time I give them one race of the last sucker, they got some dumbass Mexican to kick me out. I'm fucking tired of it.
Left. lead is fitting now.
I'm busy, Soph, sorry. Talk to Mum.
Has the leader brought the white flag yet?
Yeah, white flag.
I'm gonna go out and at least get my fucking safety rating, what I can salvage. Getting a 10x from a GT isn't exactly the nicest 50 rating thing.
I
stop on the left.
Ah, great race, mate. Well done.
Good race, Nathan.
Chicken flag, chicken flag.
Try and light her.
Great job. You did really well.
Do you ever end up getting them?
Went 0.37 at the line. I didn't quite make it.